So check this out. We got two special ladies here, two of the PWBA's finest bowlers. Kelly, Diana, how are you guys doing?
Doing great.
So you guys have these new bowling balls, this dark code. I'm kind of curious to see how that ball goes down the lane and hear what you guys think about it. So could you maybe give us a little preview of it, because it's not out yet, but just a little preview of what it does, and then we'll talk about what we're seeing. I can tell you now, if it says code on it, I'm a fan. I like code black. I like a lot of the code bowling balls, code red. So this one, it's black again. So I'm kind of curious to see what their thoughts are. Well, that ball goes sideways down lane. So that's a good sign. So Kelly, tell me what do you think about this ball so far?
Yeah, we've had the code series for a few years now. We started with the code black, then code red, code X along the way. And this one with our new cover, our N2X cover, it's just a bit earlier than the code black and more angular off the spot. So same rad core that was originated in the other ones, but with our new cover technology, you really see the difference in the angularity off the spot.
So just more pop. And what did you see down there? I saw you strike it over there too.
Yeah, so I've been with Storm only a couple of years, but I recently got code black, code X, code red, all of those. And I'm a huge fan of the core. So when Storm came out with the dark code, I was very excited. So I already have two of them, pin up and pin down. I throw it everywhere and all the time. It's very versatile. It's really strong down lane, which I like to see. So it's awesome.
So that's a great question. That's a question for both of you guys. So when you get brand new bowling balls, typically how many layouts do you do on a particular bowling ball?
For me, typically there's two. I like a 5-inch pin down with maybe a 4-inch PSA spot, 4-inch pin buffer. So I like the slower response in the asymmetrics. The pin-ups, they just respond too quick for me. But I will do a pin-up with a weaker mass bias or PSA and always just go, now without weight holes, it makes it pretty simple, pin-up, pin-down.
Yeah, I also have two, a pin-up and pin-down. Usually a 4-inch pin is like my normal layout.
So here's my last question for you. So we've heard everybody say, that's a professional, that you play the lanes front to back, not side to side. Can you explain what that means?
So the ball is most responsive at the end of the pattern. So if the pattern's 40 feet, between the next 2 to 4 feet at the end of that is where you'll see the ball respond the most. So when you talk about quick response, it means it's more angular. If it's slow, it's smoother. And we need to see the motion. So we're looking more for the break point at the lane so we can control our ball motion and how to get it to that spot rather than knowing if there's more friction. We already know there's more friction outside once the lanes break down. So it's really controlling that back to front motion.
Exactly what she said.
And that's why I love being able to pick the brains of two of the world's best professional bowlers to be able to give you guys a little bit of insight on how you can become a better bowler. Thank you, ladies. Code or Dark Code is coming out. I think it's about a month, right?
I think it's the end of this month.
Yeah. July?
No, July 2nd.
Okay, July 2nd or right around there. But anyway, make sure you get one of those bowling balls. Thank you, ladies, and continue bowling up a storm.
Thank you.